takes one extra touch, Jesus Ferreira. So I think that little incident a minute ago has gotten in his head a little bit.
Here's Gregu stepping forward, heels it to Dotson, left footed effort into the top corner of the net for the second trip in a row to Toyota Stadium. Hassani Dotson scores a spectacular finish. And just like a year ago, he cuts into the FC Dallas lead. It's 2-1 as Minnesota on the board in the 55th minute.
A fire, and you, sometimes it's not tactical. You have to just match that energy and fire. And Hassani Dotson scored a goal, a really good goal last year from not far beyond that range right there. This time he's allowed to pick his head up in a dangerous spot. Look at this. He's got too much space there. Thiago Santos just couldn't get over there quickly enough.